A little bit of paint in there. The amount doesn't really matter. Just play around with it. Bunch of glue. Whole bunch of glue. I use this instead of a pouring medium because it's $16 a bottle and this is 50 cents. A little bit of baby oil. I do half of my colors with baby oil and the other half with dish soap. A little bit of water. I use a dropper because it's easier to control how much goes in there. Stir stick. In between colors, I just use baby wipe, parent's best friend. Clean that off. And that's about the consistency that you want. And then repeat for all of your colors. And so I'm adding baby oil to every other color. And dish soap to the ones in between. Yeah. All right, paints are all mixed up. I'll pour them into this cup. And I like to layer it a little bit. So some of that. Some of that. A little bit of black in this one. I'm going to take a cup.
main cup.
Pour this along the edges.